the continuation of the last video. Here, you remember the story started with a character called Maggie. She is writing about diary that Tommy found in a real book. They are opening it up. They are finding a new wonderful thing that letters are not moving. They are comparing that book with their telebooks. Then they are talking. Both are telling that they will not throw their book and the printed book is a waste. And in that video, it is also told that Tommy is 13 and she is 11. And the final scene, the last scene of the first video was that she is asking what is the book is about, and he says about school. What is there to write about the school? And she says one word, the last word. Do you remember? The last word she is using in the video was, "I hate school." Why? The reason is coming. In this, what now is, the character Tommy is not there. Mainly, she is thinking about some certain incidents, certain things. And in this video, what you are going to get is totally about her memory. Through her memory, many things are going on. Because the book is about the school. Then she is thinking about the school, her teacher, all that thing. So let us start with a slide. Maggie always hated school, but now she hated it more than ever. Note down the point, but now. Then, the mechanical teacher had been giving her test after test in geography. Note down the subject, geography. And she had been doing worse and worse. You see, test after test in geography, and she had been doing worse and worse. Two times, which tense is used, you notice that. Past perfect continuous tense is used very nicely, continuously, using a conjunction and. Note down such a grammatical point so that the lesson will become easy for grammar also. Now, until her mother had shaken her head sorrowfully and sent for the county inspector. Here comes the question, the county inspector. What is this county? A word which I want to introduce to you. You may be knowing, especially the boys who are interested in cricket. We have a league here, IPL. And the English people, the England, is having a league called county cricket. Even before cricket became famous internationally, they were having county cricket. What does this mean by county? County, it is not a new word, it's an old word. Even before democracy came, countries came into existence, there were kingdoms. So under the kingdom, each area was ruled by some lords or the dukes. You would have heard about the word D-U-K-E-S, dukes. The lords and dukes took care of certain areas of the land is called counties. So between one duke's team and another duke's team, between these counties, there were matches of cricket which became famous as county cricket. Then you will ask, what is the present name? Even now in England, the same word is used, counties. I belong to that county, he belongs to this county. That means a particular region of, geographical region of land. Along with a particular cultured people is called county. In India, we call it as taluk, villages, panchayats, something like that. That area, this area, different way. Sometimes we use another word called zone, zone. All that refers to the word county. Now here, why Maggie's mother took her to the county inspector? That is to be explained. The real reason. She was thinking that I hate the school. Why she hate the school? Because she was keep on doing worse and worse in geography, because the mechanical teacher was giving test after test after test. Sometimes you get angry, isn't it? When we say next week weekly test, class test, and next to next week is unit test, you also get angry. But here, the mechanical teacher is not like that. We are human beings, alive. But Maggie's teacher was mechanical. So what happened? She cannot give any complaint. You can give a complaint to me. You can give a complaint to principal. Father, we cannot write the exam. We can have only one chapter. But mechanical teacher, where are you going to give a complaint? What it gives, you have to write. So the teacher was keep on giving tests, and Maggie was doing worse and worse continuously. Finally, Maggie's mama became very, very, very worried. She doesn't know what is happening. So what did she do? She took Magi to the county inspector. What exactly going on? Whether my kid is studying or not? Whether Magi is doing good or not? This was a question. So she took to check up whether my kid is doing good or not to a person called county inspector, who is the one adjusts all this mechanical teacher to the level of the student. And he is the person who can inspect in the future about whether a student is doing good or not, because this mechanical teacher cannot judge the student. It can only give checking the mark and giving the results, nothing else. So it has been taken to a county inspector. Then go through the board. I'm reading. He was a round little man. Note down how the description is given. Round little man with a red face and a whole box of tools with the dials and wires. He smiled at Magi and gave her an apple, then took the teacher apart. Magi had hoped. Note down, Magi had hoped. He wouldn't know how to put it together again. I'm coming to that. But he knew how, all right, and after an hour or so, there was again large, black, and ugly. Coming to that. You understood that? You read that part. He was a round little man. Round and little. What does it show? Basically, it is showing that the man was fat and not tall enough. Altogether, he was looking like a round thing. You know this watermelon? Some people make the fat people as a watermelon. Don't do that, because it's not a good habit of making fun of somebody's look. It's God given, nature given. Just go with it. For one sake, once you told, okay, it's over. The person who heard should take it as simple, and the person who is telling say, sorry. We must learn that much politeness, courtesy in the life. Otherwise, the life is going to be more and more tougher. So don't do such a thing. Still, a description, he was a round little man, and he was having a whole box of tools with the dials and wires. What are these dials? If you take a watch, you have a dial. If you take a multimeter, you have a dial. If you take an ammeter, you have a dial. If you go to any electrical shop or electronic shop, they have so many things they are touching and seeing whether it is working, all that. Such things are called dials, where needles or letters keep changing and some measurements are shown. Even weighing machines, where you are going and standing on that, you can see one dial is moving. So he was an engineer like. So he was having a lot of dials and he was having a lot of tools and a lot of wires. You know why the wires are. Boys are better than me in repairing the things. Am I right? You repair and blast the things. That I know. Laughing? How much you did? Okay. You know how to blast the things without knowing the real technology. And afterwards, mama, he did. Mama, she did. All that foolish jokes. Because I too have kids. I know that. Anyway. So what he was having? He was having a lot of tools, wires, and dials. Then he smiled. He understood this girl is having some problem. So he smiled and gave an apple. Why? To make her calm so that he can do the work. She will spend the time behind the apple so that I can do my work. And he took the teacher apart. You see that it is darkened. What do you mean by apart? Apart means separating it. When you are taking a radio, you are taking a video, something like that, and making it the pieces for repairing, we call it taking it apart, separating it. That is what where you are living. Nowadays all are living in apartments. You see? Apart. Apartment means what? You are separated from one family, you are separated from your own family, and you are living in different rooms, but the same building. Apart means separate. Now, Magi had hoped. He opened it, he opened the mechanical teacher, and Magi was thinking, very good, very good. Now he cannot. He cannot put it back so that I will get some holidays. Till the mechanical teacher is becoming better or getting joined together, I can get the holidays. He was keeping in the mind, oh my God, he must not know how to put it back. But very, 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 very bad luck. That fellow within half an hour joined it back and he put it and it was ready with all the things, the ugly face is still again. With a big screen on which all the lessons were shown and the questions were asked. That wasn't so bad. The part Maggie hated most was the slot where she had to put the homework and test papers. She always had to write them in a punch code they made her learn when she was 6 years old. But why Maggie hated the school or why Maggie hated the worst part is not that he repaired it. The problem is that giving test, homework, and she has to do all these things in a particular manner and put it in the slot. Slot means many meanings are there. Slot of the time means a time gap. Slot in an equipment means a gap in which we can insert a pen drive or something. So slot, you are knowing it, put it in the slot. Like that she has to put it in the slot, it may be the time slot or it may be the slot of the particular machine. That too, she has to use punch code. What do you mean by punch code? A kind of software language. Some kind of, we cannot talk to the machines. Instead, we had to use a special kind of technological language, software language we call it. That she had learned at the age of 6. From the 6-year-old age, she know how to operate all these things. And using that punch code, she has to give this homework answer. And what happens? And the mechanical teacher calculated the marks in no time. The inspector had smiled after he was finished and patted Maggie's head. He said to her mother, "It is not the little girl's fault, Mrs. Jones. I think the geography sector was geared a little too quick." The word which you have to remember is geared. Now, about this. What was Maggie's problem? It is not a question of teaching or explaining. The questions, test is given, marks given, and afterwards homework is given. Everything has to be in time. And this fellow will calculate the mark within no time. The result will be given to mama. This was the problem. And in that, what happened was, the inspector smiled at Maggie and told the machine is ready. That means the mechanical teacher is ready. And again patted her head. Patting means with the love you are just tapping on the head. And told, "Mrs. Jones." Now we are understanding Maggie's mother's name, Mrs. John. "Mrs. John, it is not her mistake. Her studies are good. The problem is that the program in the mechanical teacher was geared a little too quick." Geared means adjusted up. You know, in the vehicles we have gear. In the bike we have gear. In the car we have gear. Most of the vehicle which is running on the road is having gear. What is the gear does? It changes the level of the speed and the running of the engine. Running of the engine and the speed of the vehicle is put it into another level. So geared means changing, adjusting the level. So actually what was the problem? Maggie was doing good. But Maggie was given a tough lesson, so higher level, higher question. So she could not answer, she was failing. So he told, it is not her mistake. Then, those things happen sometimes. I have slowed it up to an average 10-year level. Actually, the overall pattern of her progress is quite satisfactory. And he patted Maggie's head again. And he told, don't worry, this girl is good. Some problem occurred. It happens sometimes. Our phone get hanged, our computer get hanged. Like that, mechanical teacher also got some changes of level of the program. Now, I have reduced her level. Now, she will be doing okay. Overall, she is studying good. Again, he patted Maggie to make her comfortable. Maggie was disappointed. Even after all these things, after giving the apple, after patting, telling you are all right, you are studying good, everything, Maggie was not happy. You might be knowing the reason. You know what is the reason? Reason, she hoped this fellow cannot reassemble the mechanical teacher so that she could get 5 or 6 holidays. You know what happened with the Tommy once? She's remembering. They had once taken Tommy's teacher away for near a month because the history sector had blanked out completely. Actually, what was she expecting? Tommy had once problem with the mechanical teacher, and when the teacher was taken to county inspector, when they checked, the history sector was completely blanked out. What do you mean by blanked out? You are knowing it. when certain things, some programs are completely deleted up or completely wiped off, we call the word blanked out. And when it was blanked out, Tommy had a long vacation. But here poor Maggie didn't get any vacation because the mechanical teacher was ready by half an hour. So she was disappointed. This much she thought, and she again coming back to the conscious, that will be coming to the next video.